In this module of the Microsoft Teams tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to change and modify the settings for the Teams platform. So we are here logged in Microsoft Teams, and to get to settings, we go here to these three dots in the top right next to our profile picture, and then click on Settings. Under General, we can change it to dark mode or high contrast or the default mode. We can select the chat density, the layout, whether we want it as a list or as a grid, and also whether we want to start the application automatically. This would be helpful to do so that you can receive notifications, and that would be a good thing to enable. Other settings to change here would be under Accounts. This is where you can log out of the account and add another account or switch accounts. Under Privacy, this is where you can manage various privacy settings. And then under Notifications, this is where you can select how often you want to receive an email when you miss an announcement or a chat notification. Because with Microsoft Teams, if you are not responding right away to a chat notification, you can set it so that you can receive an automatic email after a few minutes have passed by. Further down here under Chats, you can select what the notifications you want to receive, whether you want only messages, whether you want only mentions or reactions. And then further down under Devices, this is where you'd select what camera to utilize and what microphone to utilize as well, and also test the microphone settings. Under Files, this is where you can determine which files to open first as your preference, whether you want to browse for the files or you want to use the Teams Files option. In the Calls area, these settings come in handy if the phone system has been integrated into Microsoft Teams, and you can specify how soon to forward calls to voicemail, how to configure the voicemail, set the ringtones, and so on. It's highly customizable, but a little bit buried away up here on the top right. If you like this video, please press like, subscribe, and then click on the bell icon.